facts are, there are two people in the WWE that can take that from you right now. One of them is me, tomorrow night, one-on-one at Bad Blood, and I plan to take that championship straight off your shoulder. And the second one is your old friend, Tiffy Stratton, over here. And trust me, it ain't because she's good enough. It's because of the briefcase she has in her hand, that thing right there. Yeah, and the moment she gets tired of you talking down to her, the moment she gets tired of you berating her, she's gonna grab that title and hit you right in the back of the head, cash it in, and become the new WWE Women's Champion. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
I'm sorry, I need to say something.
Oh boy.
Are you saying that I'm not good enough? Are you saying the only reason why I could beat Nia is because of this briefcase? I don't need this briefcase to beat Nia.
Excuse me?
Why don't you bow down to your queen?
You want me to bow down to Nia? Yeah, you know what, Tiff? You're out of your mind. I mean, as much as I don't agree with how Nia conducts herself, I can at least appreciate and respect how dominant she's been, whereas you, I have zero respect for. I'd rather bow down to a queen than patronize a stupid bitch.
Oh,
wow.
And Tiffany upset went after Bayley with the briefcase and out Nia from behind. Oh, sparks flying.
Bayley made the crucial mistake of taking her eyes off of the irresistible force. And Nia Jax making a statement. Oh my goodness.
And Bayley rolling out of harm's way. And Bayley hell-bent on taking the championship tomorrow night.
Looks like Bayley gonna deliver on her own prophecy.
Yeah, Bayley said it would be Stratton doing this, but Bayley using the briefcase and now sending a message to the champion. Will Bayley win another women's championship tomorrow night in Atlanta?
This has got to be embarrassing for Nia Jax as Bayley gets the last laugh tonight.